Oh, Cesario Valiente, best in the ring, inside his stormbreaker, Royal Septoria. Highway Billy moving up by 12, Power of the Wind, Dream Tower, and Sabor de Champagne. Valiente, Laura Lenk, and in second is Stormbreaker, Highway Builder in third. Royal Septoria is racing in fourth, and followed by Power of the Wind, Dream Tower, and Sabor de Champagne. Valiente by only 2 lengths. Then here comes Highway Builder now in second. Royal Scepter alongside. Stormbreaker as they come down at the last 200. Valiente still in front by about 2 lengths. Highway Builder, Royal Scepter is already outside. But it's still Valiente by about 3 lengths. Royal Scepter. And hitting the finish line, we have Valiente. Royal Scepter, Stormbreaker, Highway Builder, Sabor de Champagne.